traveled 45 miles each way to a place that is not my home and a life that's not my own. But I like the pain. Nobody dreams of responsibility. Holding down a 9-to-5 eternity of incorporated slavery. And compromise. And I hope that in time I can come to know the difference. Just don't see anymore. Is the future still unlimited? Are dreams still worth dreaming? Oh, the eyes of a child are shining, looking up. I can come to know.